It's something.
Robert, what are we telling the camera? What are we doing?
Crab day.
It's crab day.
There's the biggest crab right there. All right.
Okay.
Dad, Robert, Dad.
We're catching crabs for dinner tonight.
Get Robert in front of you.
Okay, Uncle Eddie, what are you doing?
Here's the biggest
crab. Look at, look at, look at. Okay, Robert,
look at the camera.
Look at.
Uncle Eddie, tell us what we're doing.
Crabbing.
I mean, but what are you doing right now?
Throwing the bait out.
Oh. He's got a long piece of string with a weight.
Tying.
They're tying chicken necks to the string, and they're throwing them out in
just
the water.
Like,
and when the crabs bite on them, they wheel them in. Yank them in. Jeffrey, what are you trying to catch?
A blue crab.
Blue crab? How about you, Jeffrey? Emily, are you trying to catch one?
No, she's not.
Emily, are you going to try to catch some? Can you look at the camera? You having fun?
Robert, stand to the side. Look this way.
Not very big.
I got one.
Good.
Good.
Dinner.
Yes, I'm not ready.
Ed, look.
Yes, I got
okay, Robert, was that one. Robert, was that fun catching that crab?
Yeah.
I'm not ready, Josh.
It's gonna chill out here. Jeffrey, you're being very patient here.
Nothing.
Hold the stick.
Nothing happening, Jeffrey?
Walk out a little bit.
Walk out. Emily, you found a snail?
They're pretty, aren't they, Denise?
Can I see it? Where? Where are you? What am I looking at? Gail, what am I taping?
The crab.
Where?
Should give him some water?
Yeah.
Should give him a little water?
It's
fresh.
I don't know how long
it's
been. How do you cook them?
Huh?
How do you cook them?
It's hot.
They're pretty. It's meat.
Could you kill a chicken though?
Good job, Jeffrey. Caught a crab on the end of his line. He's pulling it real slowly. And Uncle Eddie's there with the net. All right, Jeffrey.
Oh,
we
got two.
Oh, Emily, it's dinner. Emily's having a call. All right.
Okay, I'm going to send herself. You're too cute.
Jeffrey, was that fun?
Yeah.
Good job. Good job, Jeffrey. He was very patient and pulled it in really slow. What did it feel like, Jeffrey? What did it feel like, Jeffrey?
That's yours.
What did it feel like?
That's
Jeffrey.
Yeah. I
don't
know.
Real light?
Stand down here by the water.
Well, he's ready with that net. Okay, Jackson, Robert, any action down there?
I need you to retoss it.
Not ready yet.
Here, hold the camera.
Robert, you feel one?
Yeah.
I'm not ready.
Okay, just stay there then.
I found another one of these oyster things.
Let's see, Emily. Where is it? Oh.
I do.
Okay, Robert felt one on his line. So as he drags it very slowly, Uncle Eddie's there with a net to get him. See anything? Chicken out there. You guys both found a hermit crab in the shell, huh?
Yeah. He needs to see my guy's
out.
My guy's
see.
A
come
little
on
guy.
He is little. Let me see Emily. Okay.
Come on.
Cool.
Get
Robert.
Out,
well, he's probably scared, honey. Where's the shell?
Robert,
let me see your shell, Robert.
Set him on the ground and he'll come out.
Robert, oh, Robert, please let me just take a picture of it.
Right here.
Okay, he's underneath.
Oh my.
Pretty cool shell he lives in.
I'm gonna stop my.
You don't put your finger in there. He's, no, Robert, he's probably scared. Robert, he's probably scared. Grandpa's got one now. Third one of the day. Eddie's gonna try to zone in on it here. Look at that. More dinner. Emily, you gonna eat it for dinner? Oh. He's mad. Cleaning out the bucket and trying to catch the crabs again.
Uncle Ed, I feel one really big.
He held the net.
We
Grandpa's got one. Grandpa get a big one? Close up on this. Oh, Grandpa did well. Okay, good size.
Missing out, Mark.
Yeah, where's my... I can't find you. There you go. Dinner. Okay, we're up to what, 7?
Yeah.
Still at the appetizer status. Anybody getting hungry for crabs? So it's breakfast time.
Guess what?
And everyone's having Cyclops egg eyes. How were the Cyclops, guys?
Good.
How would I know?
Because you had two of them. You should know.
Who are you talking to?
You.
I got mine.
I can't tell you. That's a point.
I was fighting with a friend.
Oh, Jackson.
In my room for fun.
How are you this morning, Uncle Eddie?
Great.
Are you ready to cook some crab?
They're already cooked. Ready to eat.
You just have to eat them. This is our little kitchen in here, breakfast bar. Try to walk around here. We're going to go check out the puzzle table. And there's Zachary having his breakfast. Susie will love to watch this on tape someday. Morning, Carl. They were celebrating their 62nd anniversary. Okay. It's our puzzle maker. Let's go check out the puzzle. Here, Robert, take my hand.
How many Cyclops did you kill this morning?
I killed...
Emily! Oh my gosh, hey. Emily's up. Good morning, Emily.
I think... No,
Emily,
I can't see
you're
it.
The last one up.
No, my mom's still sleeping.
Good morning, Schnucks.
Good morning.
It's our happy anniversary.
Thank you.
Can you believe it's been 62 years?
No.
Long time. Quite an honor. Okay. Myra's ready for her walk, her daily walk. Grandma Helen's ready to finish that puzzle. Grandpa took a couple hours off between 2 a.m. and 6 a.m. Okay, let's zoom. We've only got about 48 more hours to finish this puzzle. We're getting there. Probably only 500 pieces left to do.
Hello, Mommy Bob.
Hello, Robert. Robert. Guess you need some water, Emily?
Yeah.
You're stuck. I see. How's your vacation been, Emily?
What?
How's the vacation been?
Good. Good. Kind of a shattering.
That's right. What did you find on the beach today?
I touched a jellyfish!
Sharks too.
I touched a jellyfish! I touched a jellyfish! I touched a jellyfish!
Jackson, are you sure? Day five, more of the same. The ocean, lots of sun, beautiful beach. Kids swim from about 9 a.m. till 6 p.m. And Benadryl. Robert, how many shark teeth did you find today?
18,000, 2,000.
Okay, and there's our house. You get a zoom up there. Aunt Gail's sunbathing. Grandpa's out today. And
Robbie.
Like Aunt Susie or someone just joined them. Skimming for shark teeth. Bathing beauties, cramp in the shade, Gail, gotta back it up here.
Here's our first test flight, Kitty Hawk special.
Kitty Hawk, South Carolina, we've changed the location.
I got the other plane.
Grandpa's got his toys out. Whoa, and we've lost it. Oh, there it is. Crash landing. Okay, where's Grandpa? Successful flight, Grandpa. Okay, Carl, you're down to the last few. I'm gonna have to tape you here, so you're down to the last few. You get the prize. You worked the hardest all week on this 1500. Yeah, this is almost day five for the puzzle. Let's get a close-up. That's right, Jackson. Jackson helped and Emily. Now we're down. Look at all these pieces. Everything's in except for this one little corner of the sky. We're down to what? One, two, three, four more pieces.
There's something in here wrong.
Yeah, we got something wrong. These blue ones are... We're down to the nitty gritty. He's gonna keep working. We'll tune in later. All right, yes, here we are, a sun beach. Lounging by the ocean. Yeah. Say hi to all your friends back home. Puzzle's done. He gets to lounge by the ocean. All his work's done for the week. Here. Eating the popsicle?
Yeah.
Jackson, what flavor is it? Jackson, what flavor do you have? Yum. Have fun on the island today?
No.
I'm taking a picture of you, Robert. And then I gotta find Emily. Emily, where are you, hon? Yeah, oops, whoa, are you okay?
Yeah.
You've been a good babysitter for Zachary this trip. How do you like Zachary? It's good for you. Another gorgeous day on the ocean. Again, this is the backyard.
One day, we're going to be trouble and
he knocks
down our tower.
Does he? He likes that. It's a game for him. I here we are, last day before we leave, and the last piece of the puzzle. Yay! All right. Very good. And there it is, 1,500 pieces. And it took us
1,500
all week. Look at those. Get a close-up on how small those puzzle pieces are. And Jackson helped, didn't you, Jackson?
I did the candy truck.
You did the candy truck?
Yeah.
Look at that.
And the horse, too.
Look at these pieces.
I did the horse with the candy truck.
That is amazing. This was a lot of work. Is that good? That looks good. It's cold and refreshing.
Yeah.
Myra's still on kitchen duty.
We're being recorded. Our actions are being recorded.
You'll be able to watch this later.
Could be limbo, could be worse.
I really don't want to watch it.
There's Grandpa. All right. What is he eating there? He just cooked himself a hot dog right off the grill. Is that good? Pretend it's fresh fish. What's Grandma up to? There she is.
Watching Grandpa
eat his hot dog right off the grill. No bun.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay. The ocean. Hello.
Hello.
I know, this is the worst thing someone can do.
Rainbow.
Okay, here we are, our last Sunday. Gail, has it been a good trip?
It's been great.
Is this your highlight, laying on the ocean front?
It's heaven.
It's heaven. Dad? Yep. He's in semi-nap land there. Helen? Get a close-up on Helen, another bathing beauty here. Anyways, and now we gotta find our kids.
This
June,
is
what?
16.
If I push a button, it tells us. June 16th, 1995. We're celebrating Father's Day a couple days early because we're all together here in Edisto, otherwise known as Edisto. Our last day at the beach. It's been a great vacation.
Everybody's suntan.
That's right.
Virus. Together.
All right. Okay.
And everybody is here and happy. No family feuds.
I know. All right. Okay.
Who's this?
No
family.
Yeah, she does.
All right. Okay. Happy Father's Day.
Okay,
Zachary's going to hand you your first card.
Who's this?
I think we're all here.
Emily's back there on the floor. She may not be sitting back. Emily, are you going to join the party? Huh? Wait a minute. Just for you, Grandpa. You're a very special grandpa, so this comes to say you're loved a lot, wished a lot of happiness today. Happy Father's Day. Emily, Robert, Jackson.
Jeffrey.
He did good. And Zachary. Zachary, you're a good.
Jeffrey.
Well, I like that one.
For a great dad on Father's Day. And I wonder.
That was what I was doing.
This is from. You're the best. It says, may the joy you bring to others, Dad, return to you today. To brighten your Father's Day and warm your heart through a truly happy year. Happy Father's Day and happiness always. All our love. Gail, it's been a wonderful. Gail and Denise. Wonderful.
It's from Mark, too.
Mark, too. Wonderful. Thank you. Let me pass these around so everybody can see. Thank you. Thank you. This is what? Let's see. This is shark's tooth. Shucks, I thought I was getting a shark too.
You have to go hunting tonight.
It could be.
It's a cookie.
Extra butter and chocolate.
Big chocolate chip cookie. Oh, it's a little tumbo chip. Nice, thank you.
That is
cute.
Shrimpo.
That's for all the ones that have gone by.
Nice.
This is what I wanted.
Let's see this way, Dad. Dad, hold it up.
Was that good looking, Jackson?
Dad, hold it up again. Dad, hold it up again over here.
That's on a boat that...
Hold it up this way.
Your dad and Helen took us on.
Oh, yeah, that's cute.
Don't touch the picture, Jackson, please. And the wallet ones are for anybody that needs a picture of Zachary and Jackson.
I have a wallet. Emily, put one with the fancy one.
We'll take those out after. Okay. I think he might have enough friends by now.
Shark, we'll have to look at our picture.
Yeah. Yeah.
Otherwise, the plane is just out there going, help! I want to charge
it! It bit me!
I know. It really pays to listen to your parents.
Wow. Everyone stand over here with their teeth.
Everybody get their teeth and look over
there. It's too dark.
Go by Jackson, sweetie.
Wow.
Hold it like this, you guys. Hold it up like this. Try it so I can see it.
Wow.
Hold them all up.
Hold them up, Jeffrey, like the boys are. No, hold them up. He's trying to pretend it's his tooth. All right. Nice Smile. Job. Now I want
it. Hold it.
He says, I don't need that. I just need my mom. That's he was really funny.
Put him on the thing. I'll get it.
You're so happy. You are so happy. Yeah. Okay, they drew a shark in the water. Wait, guys. Emily, could you move over, sweetheart? They drew a big shark and they put the teeth in the picture. Cool.
Who's the tooth?
That's right.
Be very careful.
Jeff.